Talking to a camera.
I just took off my glasses because I thought that you didn't start recording and then you could just see me take off my glasses because I'm self-conscious about wearing glasses.
We just talked to cameras for a solid 15 minutes.
And we have to go in 15 minutes.
And we have to go in 15 minutes, but we've been talking to cameras instead of walking around town and actually doing stuff.
Yeah, that's the story of my life. I've been talking to cameras instead of doing things that should be done.
Now my friend Sharita is coming over because her birthday was yesterday, but she couldn't come over yesterday, which was really sad. But she can today, so I'm just waiting for her to come. Meanwhile, I'm wearing a witch's hat and prepping her birthday present.
Back to it.
Bad spot on my lip and it's really painful. It's not a cold sore. I don't really get cold sores. I don't know what my hair is doing. So today I just went to the cinema with my friend and we went to go see Maleficent 2, I'm pretty sure. It was really, really good. I really enjoyed it. And then I just came back home and I like hoovered upstairs, did some small bits and bobs around my room, started cleaning it up because I'm gonna be filming a room tour. And yeah, that's basically all that has been happening today. I haven't had much to do today. Tomorrow's gonna be really cool because I'm going to Dublin with my mom, so hopefully tomorrow will be a better day for vlogging. So I've painted my nails as well. So yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower and continue cleaning, I suppose. That's, yeah.